Here's the 2008 4x4 forestry truck. Pull it on out here for you.
Parking lot's a little tight. Guess I could have moved some of that stuff.
This is a 2008 GMC 7500. Does have a nice pintle on the back with your 4-pin harness to it. There's the whole back of the truck there. LED lights for those. It's all LED conversion. Good rubber on her. Frame's all in incredible shape. Underside of the box. Transfer case and everything under there. No rust on the bottom side of the utility boxes. Interior, right at 79,900 miles on her. PTO is active. Does have a cap stand on it as well. So you got pay in, pay out, two knobs there for doing that. PTO is engaged right there by that. Got all the books and everything. Seat's in great shape. In the bucket. Got full rotation on her. It's all the way around, is over center. Come around to this side. Passenger side as well. Frame. Up there, get some pictures of the box for you as well. There's all your outriggers and controls, battery box. Get your cap stand over here. Get your shut off. And the winch is in there. Boxes are nice and not beat up. In good shape there.
lift the box up for you real quick. Switch it back to uppers and we'll get that upper boom down and I'll crawl up there and get you a shot of the controls. Controls for the lower, and there's your handle controls for your upper standard pistol grip with your shut off there. It does have your tools and everything up here as well.